Oh my god, my mic was muted. My mic was muted that entire time, guys. If you're still watching, I literally just spent this entire run with the mic muted while still making commentary about this run and falling apart and not falling apart. And then no one was saying anything, so I figured I'd check, and my mic's been muted for 75% of this run. So that's exciting. Yeah, it was definitely muted. Oh wow, that explains why you guys were so silent. Someone should have said something that I wasn't saying anything because I was playing this game. Oh my god. I feel the stupids now. Anyway, yeah, I had my meltdown, and, or rather, I had a really good start, then I had a bit of a meltdown and lost 2 minutes somewhere. It's where that 640 something becomes less than that. I think it was into the pit, which is usually a good level for me because I worked that one out a lot and optimized it very heavily. Anyway, I'm gunning for 6 minutes ahead, having a 38 minute run, which still allows for significant mess up time by me. No! I did it perfectly and I reset. Missed that gem. Made it right through. And the reset out of habit. So I'm just so used to that missing. Oh my god. All the places. I'm now losing time. Okay. I have a minute of a buffer. Just gotta keep calm. Thank you. I lose it here, I'm going to be pissed. Finally, okay. I lost almost 2 minutes there. I got a rope straps here. Just for security. Isn't good enough. I gotta go this way. Five seconds saved. It's a start. I gotta jump. When I hit the jump key, please. That was not the button I meant to press. I now have 2 minutes to do this level and the next. Just because I hit the reset when I didn't mean to. Which is a horrible feeling. Loss of time here is the exact opposite of what I want. Holy shit, that was really close. Okay, I have a minute. I cannot mess this up. Good. I did it! Oh my god! Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was a tense moment for me.